Tell me who's that riding? John the Revelator. Tell me who's that riding? John the Revelator. Tell me who's that riding? John the Revelator wrote the book of the seven seals. Who's that riding? John the Revelator. Tell me who's that riding? John the Revelator. Well, who's that riding? John the Revelator wrote the book of the seven seals. You know, God walked down in the cool of the day and called Adam by his name. And he refused to answer, 'cause he was naked and ashamed. Who's that riding? John the Revelator. Who's that riding? John the Revelator. Tell me, who's that riding? John the Revelator wrote the book of the seven seals. You know, Christ had 12 apostles, and 3 he laid away. He said, watch with me 1 hour while I go yonder and pray. Tell me, who's that riding? John the Revelator. Tell me, who's that riding? John the Revelator. Well, who's that riding? John the Revelator wrote the book of the seven seals. Who's that riding? John the Revelator. Tell me, who's that riding? John the Revelator. Well, who's that riding? John the Revelator wrote the book of the seven seals. Christ came on Easter morning. Mary Margaret was down the sea. Go tell my disciples to meet me in Galilee. Well, who's that riding? John the Revelator. Tell me, who's that riding? John the Revelator. Tell me, who's that riding? John the Revelator wrote the book of the seven seals. Who's that riding? John the Revelator. Tell who's that riding? John the Revelator. Tell me, who's that riding? John the Revelator wrote the book of the seven seals. Wrote the book of the seven seals. Wrote the book of the seven seals.